Ladies, if there are any in Ohio, and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. How did it come to this? This is not what your tribal chief, Roman Reigns, wanted. This is the last thing Roman Reigns wanted. If you want to place blame for what happened to Jimmy Uso, who you will most likely not see again, you can all blame Jey Uso. And now, the former right-hand man, the former after tomorrow main event, Jey Uso, wants to push your tribal chief to this? What happens to Jey Uso tomorrow night won't be Jey Uso's fault, won't be your fault, won't be my fault. It'll be the accountability of your tribal chief, Roman Reigns. There will be no remorse. There will be no regret. There will be no plea for absolution or benediction or forgiveness. Because when Roman Reigns enters this ring tomorrow night at SummerSlam, ladies and gentlemen, he will be cognizant of the fact that Roman Reigns is entering a match called Tribal Combat.
The Ulafala. On the Isle of Samoa, kings don't wear crowns. Chiefs wear the sacred beads of the Ulafala. And the only way to seize such power is through tribal combat. Generation after generation, boys have become men. Men have become warriors. Warriors have become legends, and legends have become tribal chiefs.
The Red Ulafala, those are what high chiefs were. And to be able to wear something like that within our bloodline comes with utmost respect.
Makoola Maya, Oulange Kaua Kele, in Makoakulu.
When the position of tribal chief is challenged, when the uprising reaches its highest level, there's only one way to settle that matter. In a match where there are no rules except for one. And that one rule states there will be a declarative winner. There will be no doubt left in anyone's mind that one man can carry the honor of being the undisputed tribal chief. Roman Reigns is the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion. Roman Reigns is your tribal chief. He has been both for damn near 3 years here in WWE, and Jey Uso, that will never be you. Now, I can stand here and tell you, oh, that's not a prediction, that's a spoiler. The only spoiler I'm going to give for tomorrow night is that Jey Uso...